What do you want?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Please.
What are you doing?
So listen, buddy. This is a little more involved than I thought it would be. The sheer brutality of his warfare is indescribable. He's wiping out entire cities and using hostages as human shields. I'd hate to think of what he could do if we don't stop him.
How can I help?
I've composed the song. I need you to help me broadcast it from station W161. Think you can do that?
That sounds easy enough.
Sure. If you think fending off armed guards, seizing control of an antenna, and defending your life is easy. Yeah, it's a walk in the park.
Well, if it was too easy, it wouldn't be any fun, now would it?
I cannot emphasize this enough. You'll need to broadcast the entire song, from start to finish. We only get one shot at this. Make it count.
Got it.
You're aces, champ. Thank you.
What do you want?
Hey, stay away.
Who the hell are you?
Oh!
Thank you.
alarm blackout is bullshit. My wife must be losing her mind. I know it.
Sounds like the Freeport attack didn't go so well. Sounds like some crazy shit.
It's all quiet over here. Roger, we're good. I haven't been in for a long time, so I figured.
There is nothing out here.
So what? We get paid the same.
Check your position. Watch for targets.
On this side, negative contact.
boss.
I'll just send them away.
Hey! Get the hell out!
I don't want trouble.
What is it?
Oh, my God. Who are you?
Oh, hey, you slugger. These days, I'm never sure who I can trust, but you really came through for me today. I think the outcasts have all the intel they need. Thank you.
My pleasure. Hopefully Captain Savage won't threaten Infinity or its citizens anymore.
One for the good guys. The cavalry has been called. I can sleep easier for now.
What's the deal between you and Savage?
Before I was a musician, I was an embedded journalist. While I was on assignment, I met Lacey. She was working for Sentinel at the time. We watched as Savage torched an entire village. We saw whole families skinned alive. I still have nightmares over it. Anyway, he and his goon squad bribed their way out of the charges. Government officials would just turn a blind eye. One day, Lacey and I... You know what? Maybe that's a story for another time.
I understand completely. I'm gonna follow up with the cavalry, but if you need anything else, let me know.
Sure thing, pal.